bien.
Bill's Mafia is indescribable.
This is our buddy Jeff.
And that's facts.
In his will, he wants to be cremated and buried in with us. So, of course, he's in a 1985 will flame a cooler with us. I mean, why not? So he comes every day with us in here. He's also sprinkled a little on him.
This area right here shows that I'm a member of the Mafia.
I am the co-founder of the Bill's Mafia movement on social media. Back in 2010, Stevie Johnson dropped what would have been a game-winning touchdown pass from Ryan Fitzpatrick in overtime. They would have beaten the Pittsburgh Steelers. That night, he famously took to Twitter and tweeted at God, you know, just venting his frustration, and it made national news. It was crazy. And the next day, Adam Schefter retweeted the tweet, and we kind of teased him a little bit because Adam is known for like breaking news just like that all the time. So for him to retweet something a day later was kind of, you know, unusual. So we teased him a little bit. He ended up blocking us, and so I coined the term that the five or six of us were called the Bills Mafia. And it was just an inside joke between a bunch of Bills fans, and it just blew up into this huge community now that encompasses all Bills fans.
So the house is something we purchased about 6 years ago. My wife and I got it. And obviously being this close to the stadium, we had an idea of, well, let's try to do something fun with it. And now we're here to what we are. We have the Bills Mafia house that